whole stuff. I know New Year's and Christmas is down around the corner. You don't have time to go to the gym. But I'm sure you find a pole or a goal post or a bus stop pole somewhere. So whenever you have 2 minutes, these are a few ab exercises that you can do. So this is for your sides. Do it on both sides. 10 times each. Yeah. The second one, one of my favorites, is go down. Go into a headstand. And open and close. And open and close. And open and close. The reason I'm not going fully down is I'm presuming that the floor will be dirty for you. So otherwise you can go fully down if you have a cushion or a yoga mat or something. One of my favorites are these knee ups, which you can do anywhere. Knee up, knee up, knee up, knee up. And last but not the least, do not try this unless you are very professional and very good and you have strong gym strength or yoga strength. Lock at the ankle and the thigh and crunch and crunch and crunch and crunch. There you go. So these are exercises you can do. Feel rejuvenated, the heart rate goes up and you work those abs. So you can drink and eat whatever you want. These are our Pole Star t-shirts. They're for sale. For guys we have Stud and for girls we have Diva. 600 rupees for a t-shirt. Come get them. Happy New Year!